they try to pretend that Frank attempted to murder Mr. Blunt. Now they've accused him of murdering poor Mr. Moore.
Sure. I was down there, you know. At Exxon. When the shot was fired at Mr. Blunt.
It's these black shirts. They march around waving their lights. They have this ridiculous salute.
And they won't call
back Frank until they think they're doing something wonderful and patriotic.
And that is the defense of Mr. Blunt.
No, I haven't seen him, of course. They wouldn't let me.
Letter, and as yet, I do not know why.